Hey everyone, okay, I'm going to be reviewing the Ray Morris 27 Radiance brush. Now this is one of the most expensive brushes in the range. It is, I think it's goat, but I'm not entirely sure. It's incredibly densely packed, it's really, really thick, and it will buff your liquid, cream, wax, full coverage, and powder foundations and mineral foundations into your face like nothing you've ever seen before. Only those of you with the driest of driest complexions will have trouble with microexfoliation. The bristles are soft. They're not as soft as they could be, but they are really soft. And what you do is you take your product, whether it's foundation, whether it's a cream or a liquid, and you can dot it over your face if you want, or just put it on the brush, and then you buff it in, you polish it into the skin. Now, I'm using this at the moment when I do my filming to apply my Bare Essentials, and it gives, and I've got it on now, so there's still some on the brush, and it gives the most polished look to your skin. Your skin looks absolutely airbrushed and flawless, but not to the extent where it looks ridiculous and it looks fake, because you need to look real in real life. As great as it is to get rid of all your pores in your face in magazines, in real life it looks very, very bizarre. And it's not recommended, but this brush is so cool. It's also great when you've applied your cream blush, you can go over it and you can create a very sharp cheekbone with it. It's good for contouring because you can get right under here. Great way is to apply a little tiny bit of contour color onto the bristles just here. Start from the ear and kind of just blend. Does that make sense? I'm showing you on the wrong side. You put a bit of color here, and as it goes here, the color starts there and the rest of the bristles blend it in. And you can do the same for your highlight color. It's just an all-round good brush. It's very pricey, but it's 100% worth it. And the Hakuto version of this is about half as thick as this. So you're getting a lot of bristles here for your money. It's a phenomenal, phenomenal brush. And you absolutely, if it's in your price range and you can get it, you really should, because it will make such a difference to the way that you apply foundation and get done really quickly. Bye-bye.